Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I have some very sad news for you guys. I had to sell my pit bull, my beloved dog, my heel. Look at her. She is so so beautiful, and I don't want to sell her, but we have to, and we're going to sell her to someone that we know. She's still going to be our dog, and going to be taking care of her and stuff. She's a very, very loving dog. She stands right in front of us every time someone comes over. She's always right there when I need her. We got her when she was just a little puppy. She is a well-trained dog. I am very sad. Probably about to cry. I cried earlier because of it. And my dad, he got a transfer for his birthday. And that transfer died today, last night. It is a very sad, but I still got my pug over here. It is very sad. I know how it feels to lose a dog, because I had a dog before. We had a son before she died. I didn't want to sell her, but we had to. I've had so many cats that died. And yes, I'm crying. I am crying. I'm just gonna miss this beautiful face. We all are. It is very sad. Look at her. She is so beautiful. I don't want to sell her, but it's the only way I can move to this house. I'll see you guys next time on this channel. Make sure you comment down below if she's going to be missed. Give it this. Subscribe to my channel, give a big thumbs up.